Good morning.
It's early. It's not that early, but I just feel tired. We are going to take you through a day of our lives. Today is like a pretty normal day in life, I would say. The other vlogs I've been posting aren't very normal day in lives because we don't just go out to eat and drink coffee. We actually play soccer here. We have our training stuff on because we are gonna start the day off with a lift. And we had a game 2 days ago, so our bodies are still feeling pretty sore. So it's gonna be not a super hard lift, more like a recovery lift kind of, and just to get our bodies moving and stuff like that. We do have training later today at 4. So kind of a normal day in the life of a professional soccer player. We're just eating some breakfast right now and probably gonna have some coffee. And then we'll see you at the gym. And this place is like a public gym, so like anyone can use it, but our team, like, we all have a membership here, and I think the men's team does too.
Yeah,
like there's random people in there, but it's never too busy.
It's a lot of older people, but they're so friendly.
Yes, they're awesome.
And awesome.
I'm not really sure how much I'll film in here, but we'll see.
One good girl is worth 1,000 bitches.
Bam! I'll give you guys 2 guesses as to where we're going right now. Comment down below. I'll wait. Yep, we're going to Starbucks.
Whatever.
Yes, please.
Yes.
Oh no.
So that was really, I don't know whether to say embarrassing or awesome, but the lady knows her order.
I think it's awesome.
We're regulars.
And she's like, cold brew latte? And I was like,
cheers. Sláinte.
Sláinte.
If you're from Ireland. And then also we ran into TK Maxx, and that place is dangerous. I never go in there, but like, they just have everything. We got a candle.
Mom, if you're watching this, I told Brenna we live at TJ Maxx.
We got a candle. What else?
An oven mitt.
An oven mitt. And a loaf. Pan. A baking loaf pan for bread. We are just gonna go home and eat some lunch and just chill before training. It is like noon right now. Around noon.
We're close to noon.
And our training is at 4. So we need to leave the house in like 3.5 hours. Later.
Later.
This was the candle I got from TK Maxx. Look how cute. Spooky.
Spooky season. We love spooky season.
I'm having these oats as a snack because I'm freaking starving right now. I'm hangry. Hey girls.
That's good.
No, the camera's out.
How are we feeling, girls?
It's hot out there.
Oh, it's not hot out.
It is. The sun's out.
It's like 70 degrees.
No.
Say hey to the vlog, girls.
Hello.
Hi. Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Julia.
Hi, Julia.
Hi, Sabina.
Hi, Aliga.
Hi, Kylie.
Ciao.
Ciao. Goodbye, you don't drive it down without me. Baby, look at me, I'm so big. Yes.
Heard you guys.
And I live in Dienstlaken. It is next to Duisburg. Emma?
Emma. Hi, Emma.
21 years old. She's the pretty one in the team.
Merritt, what do you have on Wednesday?
A date. A cinema date.
Ooh.
Classic.
Classic 18-year-old date.
Go! We're doing great, we're doing the core.
So that's what. You start
something,
of course.
Yeah.
So once you started it,
say hello. Do you see the sweat? Let's go.
Time to do some core.
How was training? It was good. Do you have any words for the vlog?
For the vlog? Oh, Brenna, your performance today was outstanding.
Also, Say your name.
It's Gina.
How old are you?
I'm 16.
We love Gina.
Yes.
No.
Tomorrow, sleep, eat, drink water.
And tequila.
Daniel, tell me the purpose of burpees.
Dich zu quälen.
No, forget about it. We don't like burpees. Brenna, how'd you find training?
Training
it was hard. Yeah, we can tell by your face. Tell us what happened in the last block of the 11v11. What went down?
Player kicked the ball down the whole field and then they scored.
Demi.
Hey, Boggy Bog. It is 7:02 and we just got home from training. It was a pretty hard training today. Tuesdays are always hard because we have Wednesday off. We ran a lot and I'm feeling very tired. So I probably won't really do anything the rest of the night. I'm obviously gonna cook some dinner right now. Then I'm probably just gonna chill, lay down, watch something. I don't know. It's also a nice night out though. Like, the weather's beautiful right now. So, I don't know. It'd kind of be nice to go outside and do something. But I'm just feeling so lazy. So, I don't know. We'll see. So yeah, that was a day in my life, a more normal day in my life as a soccer player. Let me know what content you guys want next. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and thank you for watching. I really appreciate it, and I really enjoy making these vlogs and editing them, so.
Give it a thumbs up, like, and subscribe.
I appreciate you all. I'm gonna go eat now. Oh,